tell you, Anthony and I we really appreciate everybody being here. You know, taking the time Saturday to come here to learn more about Consigli, right? Celebrate our people, our projects, and get a better understanding of where we're heading.
The business that we're in of building buildings is an awesome business. It's not easy, right? But you get to build it in teams. You get to solve problems on a daily basis. You know, you get to build hospitals that people get cured in. You get to build schools that your kids get taught in. You get to build the places where people live. My friends who are stockbrokers, insurance people, bankers, they can't say that. All right, and that's what makes this business so special. And that provides a lot of the energy that we need on a daily basis in order to do what we do.
And we're at another milestone. We're at another defining point in our history. 2016 for us is going to be transformational. We're working for the most prestigious clients all over the Northeast. Bates College up in Maine. In New York City, we're working on one of the most significant urban development renewal projects in the city's history. We solidified our standing as a company with employees that like to roll up their sleeves and give back. We renovated a veteran shelter. We put an addition on the home of a Boston Marathon bombing victim. We worked at food pantries during the holidays, during times of the year when people had nothing or no one.
I'm very proud of what everybody has built here is a company that's been able to succeed even through those difficult times. You know, basically a company with grit. I truly believe that everybody has it here, everybody uses it, and everybody will help each other with that. Find your passion, find your energy, find your enthusiasm day after day when it gets a little tough. And people will look at us, as they do right now, as the place that has great projects, the great place with great people, and a place with great relationships, the place that has grit. And that's really what we're all striving for, so thank you.